All right, so here we are, back in Fox 59, CBS 4, both of y'all, and continuing our challenge Colts draft picks, the instant reaction to pick 193 in the sixth round, that is Penn State defensive tackle Robert Windsor. The Colts were scheduled to pick at 182nd overall, but decided to trade back with the New England Patriots, gained a pair of draft picks at the end of this round, but... So here is their first pick in the sixth round. That is Penn State defensive tackle Robert Windsor. A little bit about him. An honorable mention All Big Ten performer back in 2018 as a junior. And here in 2019, had 40 tackles, five of them for a loss, 3.5 sacks. His 3.5 sacks a bit lower than he had as a junior when he got honorable mention Big Ten. He had, I think it was 6 or 6.5. I forget. I did not write that down before I came out here. But nevertheless... the Colts, specifically a defensive tackle, it's certainly going to be a challenge, I believe, for Windsor to make the final roster. I've got a little spreadsheet right here that I've been keeping that I try to keep just based on who the Colts have under contract right now. And on the interior, a defensive tackle and the nose tackle position, each of the past 5 years, they've carried five players on the interior defensive line for that. And right now, I mean, your five guys, you got obviously DeForest Buckner is there. Grover Stewart is probably your starter next to him at the nose. Then Sheldon Day and Denico Autry, both defensive tackles. And Tyquan Lewis as well, second-round pick from a couple years ago, had a bit of a disappointing last year. But Colts, I think the GM and coaching staff will like to keep him on the roster, nevertheless, even with a disappointing year ago as we enter into this season. So, like I said, going to be probably pretty tough to keep defensive tackle Robert Windsor on the final 53-man roster, but nevertheless, perhaps a guy that you put on your practice squad and then see what happens in a year or two, try to get him to develop, and maybe he's a guy that can add something a couple years down the road. And really, that's for the most part what you get with the sixth-round pick right now. Colts trying to add a little bit more depth on the interior defensive line, and probably a guy who won't see too much of the field this year. But who knows? I could be wrong. You could get injuries, and that's why you draft here in the sixth round, to add a couple more people to the fold. So, like I mentioned, former Penn State defensive tackle Robert Windsor, now an Indianapolis Colt after being picked 193rd overall in the sixth round.